most of all bikers is alive out here. Those hearts beating and breaking all at once. You expected to find them everywhere. Under your treads, a whisper in your gully, tugging you toward the abandoned bar, a frothy beer mirage on your sandpaper tongue, a strip club, stone jennies who remember the ruckus. The choice is never easy. The original outlaw bikers were dangerous to society, according to mainstream media. You know the drill. Oil-cake savages that invaded our main streets with the bullwhip thunder of a suburban apocalypse.
It reaches for the shore.
They raped our wives, tattooed our daughters, pissed on our lawns and polluted our playgrounds with marijuana smoke. Dropouts and off-gridders, veterans and unpredictable underachievers. The uncut, hard-breasted dregs of America. Legends, they're mostly for the graves. Strange, notorious roster that gave the world something worth leaving behind. Who knows how it's decided?
Won't somebody
but there are a living few that are in the title. It's not that you get on a motorcycle and experience the highest form of living.
It reaches for the shore.
Reality is, you're grabbing the shuddering horns of your death sentence and piggybacking it to the edge of the inevitable line. Truck drivers are tired and the roadside deer get bold at night. It's hard to say when we stop caring as much about the country as a whole.